After 3 weeks of messing around, I've finally got the hull the way I want it. Just chucked in some motors and propellers that I was kicking about. This is the first test of it. As you can see, it sits nicely in the water. Still looking good for a 6 kilo payload. There it is. I haven't got long to get this done before I start fishing.